Hey guys, in today's video, I visited a customer who has a 1994 Goodman 5-ton heat pump split system. And her system was condemned by the previous company. What do you think I found? Here we go. Looks like we got an old Goodman, 1994 Goodman 5-ton. Customer is afraid that her compressor has died. I see the disconnect is powered off. I need a light. I can't. This is kind of tight quarters. It looks like one of those wires has come off. All right. I am missing my flashlight. Looks kind of rough. What's up? Man, it's way over here. That has burnt. Common start. If y'all see this, I'm doing common start and run. One of the biggest companies in town came out and condemned her compressor just yesterday, and I saw no evidence that they had tried to hook that up. So, we're fixing to see if that works. That one right there looks rough. All right. I'm gonna hook that one up. I gotta go get another connector. I'm gonna hook that one up. And I suspect this thing's gonna start. All right, we just need to. Connect this, put power back to it. See what's gonna happen. that's a, I'm not sure all that's going to fit right there. Contactor needs to be replaced. Alright, I got 240. I'm gonna try to stand back just a little bit in case something blows. Well, it runs. They came out and condemned her compressor and did not even try hooking up the wires. I am going to tell her about that contactor, but right now let's see what happens. Too bad. We got approval to do the contactor and possibly top it off. As you see, my superheat's down to 15. This thing's doing really good considering that it's a 1994 system. All right, we're getting ready to change this out. I've already disconnected my power wires. These two right here go to this, which is my crankcase heater. So I'm just gonna snatch them off the bottom. All right, I've got one screw right here. And I got another one up there. We just saved her $7,000. The time delay, because there's a time delay inside. Change the contactor. We're doing good. And I don't know how much y'all could hear when I was in there earlier, but I strapped up the capacitor. I discontinued the time delay because there's a time delay inside. and replaced the contactor. And now, after just a tiny little bit of refrigerant, I know that subcooling is low, but we are charging by super heat on this one. And those pressures right there at like 80 something degrees inside, that's pretty good. We got us a happy customer. But I don't know about you, but it makes me happy to take customers from these big companies and make them look stupid. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you on the next one.